family for the fact that the committee had indeed submitted its report, and the committee, among others, finds as a fact that consequent of the instigating directives of Nnamdi Kanu, members of IFOESN carried out massive attacks on democratic institutions, especially INEC facilities, with a view to hampering democratic process in Nigeria. These attacks that were carried out between June 2021 include the following. 1. That acting on the instigating directives of Nnamdi Kanu, IFOB members and ENSAS protesters attacked and killed many security agents, destroyed several public and private properties, including police stations, public transport buses, and other facilities across the country. 2. That on 21st October 2020, Nnamdi Kanu, through an online call-in radio program, Radio Biafra, further instigated IFOB members to burn down all police stations and kill government security forces, which was carried out, and several security personnel.